hot mess per usual, and I'm naked, so I can't be standing back too far. I got all types of pimples, and I just have my hair flowing in the wind, you know, something slight. Today we're gonna be doing a get ready with me per usual. You know, this is my favorite mug videos. I got this new little hair piece, so we're gonna try this on because, you know, I love me some weave. When I first woke up, I'm not even gonna lie to y'all, I brushed my teeth and washed my face. We ain't even gonna do that right now because that would be me repeating stuff that I don't need to repeat. I do need to put this on, my moisturizer. But I am gonna put some makeup on today because look at my face, bro. And I wanna take some pictures. So I'm trying to go for like a real natural look today. I ain't gonna put no lashes on. I just got the mascara. I've been needing mascara for so long and I finally got some. So I'm gonna try to do my own lashes. Now I'm laying on them now. If I don't like them, I'm putting on lashes. But we gonna try it out and that's about it. So the first thing that I'm gonna do is put my hair back up. Should we do my hair first and then do my makeup? Is that how this stuff works? Hair then makeup? I don't know what we're supposed to do first. Maybe it is the makeup. So we're gonna do the hair first. This ponytail extension is from Pretty Party. They're based in California. Their team works 24/7 to help you out on what you need, because look at this. This is like low-key how my hair looks when I take it out the braids. So this was perfect, literally. And it's, I mean, my hair color is like a real dark brown, but then this part's a different color, but we ain't gotta worry about that. So this one right here is, I'm gonna put it on the screen too. This is the Capri 26 inch crimpy brown combo. That's what it is. And it's, oh my gosh, y'all. I don't know if I should do a low ponytail. I probably will, or a high one. Cause a high one would look like this, look. I don't know. I kind of look professional with that. But then this is like, I could pull it to the side. I'll probably do a high one, I don't know. They are a cruelty-free company. I don't need to keep waving it in y'all face though. And they use the highest quality handcrafted Japanese and Korean hair fibers. So this hair is actually synthetic, but you really cannot tell. I can't tell in person. It's synthetic, which I've been like looking into a lot of synthetic wigs and stuff lately, like synthetic hair, because there's actually a lot of good synthetic hair out there. I feel like a lot of people always like have this stereotype of synthetic hair is just cheap and looks cheap and it doesn't feel good, but that's top tier right there, baby. And it's a ponytail, so like, who cares? And obviously this is super easy to put on. I'll show y'all how I put it on. And it doesn't damage your hair because it's literally just a clip-in. So another one that they have is called the Ruby, and that's their best-selling one. And it has a padded metal spine, so you don't need any clips, glues, ties, pins, or a professional installation because it's literally just a metal pin. So Pretty Party's mission, really, to have synthetic hair is just to break the cycle of having human-like hair without cruelty. Because if you did not know, which I really didn't even know this, many hair extension companies use real hair, which is collected using inhumane techniques. And it does come from younger girls in underdeveloped countries. And you know, when their hair shaved, they get bullied, made fun of, and marginalized, and often drop out of school just because they got their hair shaved. I love the fact that they put that into consideration when making this company. It also is the heat friendly, up to 300 degrees. And you can style it however you want, and you can wash it as much as you want with a gentle sulfate free shampoo, which I feel like we all should have already at this point with knowing so much about your hair. And I will have a link down below so you guys can go check out their website. And I also have this one link down below if you have the same hair type as me, or if you just want this hair type, you know. And here's what a ponytail, you can really just wear it however you want. So we're actually going to do my hair first. We gonna figure it out. And y'all, my hair is so nappy right now, it don't even make no sense. I don't remember which one I said I was gonna do. That's the real issue here. What did I say I was gonna do? Did I say I was gonna do the upper one? All right, so if you don't know how to put your hair in a ponytail by now, you might as well YouTube it, because I'm not gonna be the one to tell you how to put your hair in a bun. Maybe I should do a middle part. I don't know. So I used to buy like clip-in extensions when I was younger, and I used to just like make my own. Like, I like these because they're made for a ponytail. Before, me personally, I would just make my own, which is inconvenience and too much work. Y'all, this is gonna be a process. Matter of fact, I'm gonna pop on my contacts real quick because I don't like not being able to see while I'm doing my hair. I feel like I got something in my eye. I always feel like I got something in my eye when I'm filming. Boom, I can see now. Perfect. All right, so we just gonna do like a, in the back of my hair needs cut. I think like right here would be cool. We just gonna pop a quick, I keep dropping this shit. We just gonna pop this in real quick so I can get the outer layers. I am balding, bro. At this point, I'm gonna just shave my head. All right. Now, I'm not even gonna lie to y'all about this Eco Gel. This should be having flakes in my fucking head. But I don't know if that's because it's just my head or my hair, but I'm gonna slick this down in the back too, because why not? Does anybody else do this, or is it just me? Oh my gosh, y'all. I haven't put my hair up like this, like slicked it down and everything in so long. All right, this is the part. This is what we're gonna do. We're gonna braid this. I'm getting my hair cut. I don't care what nobody say. I'm getting my hair cut. My ends are so bad. All right, so I don't know if that's gonna work alone. Maybe we could do this. I look like
I look like a princess.
All right, y'all getting my first reaction to me putting this shit on. Hopefully it look good. So you clip that piece on. Oop, 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 the Velcro on my hair. Okay, I think I did this part a little too not thick, if you know what I'm trying to say. We gonna put, what's that called? We gonna put a hair thing on it, a scrunchie. Okay, so I'm not gonna do my edges. Yeah, I should do my edges. I'm gonna do my edges, and then we gonna move on to the makeup. Like, I ain't doing my makeup. I just got all these pimples on my face, so I'm trying to clear it up. So I use the same Eco Gel for my edges. That's why my edges be so flaky. I like to get my edges a little damp before we start playing with them. So I got this brush, this edge brush. I used to use the bamboo one, but I just really like this one more because of this part. We just gonna take some Eco Gel. Might as well just put it on my whole head. This morning I had waxed my mustache. It was a nice experience, you know, it always is. Oh, it's horrible, I hate doing it. I actually posted a TikTok of me doing it. Okay, that shit hurt. And I really just like to freestyle with my edges, like however I'm feeling that day. That sounds so lame, but it's true.
My camera died.
All right, back to the regularly scheduled program, okay? Cause my camera definitely died. Next is the makeup. I already put some moisturizer on my face. Y'all seen that? So I have this tinted moisturizer, and I also have the Laura Mercier 4-in-1 suntan. I had to make sure I said that because when I went in there to get this, I didn't know which one I got. I got 4-in-1 and 3W1, like completely different. But you know, in the winter, like your skin like lightens up. But what we are gonna do real quick is we gonna pat some of this pretty Fenty Pro Filter 300 Concealer on these marks. Because no, we don't need those there. Now, I got this Pro Filter a minute ago. So I don't even know if I'm still supposed to use it. Cause you know, like, how long does it say? 12 months. I definitely got that longer than a year ago. Probably my face be breaking out. No, it can't be because I don't wear makeup, literally. I wear makeup when I have pimples on my face or if I go out. But I almost forgot about my young eyebrows. And they getting thick. I need to go get them done again. So I'm using the Foolproof Brow Powder from Benefit, per usual. I love Benefit, clearly. Let me go use that. So I used to do my eyebrows super thick. And I'm pretty sure if you've been here for a while, if you a little butterfly, you already know. I used to do my eyebrows thick and blocky. But now I just fill them in because we don't need to do all that. Personally, I don't care for it. And what I'm also gonna do, I'm just literally forgetting my whole makeup routine. So I put some powder under my eyes because I get real bad creases under my eyes. And I put makeup on, so we're just gonna pat some down here real quick. Let it sit for a second, and then we gonna come back and finish. And this really helps. I seen somebody do this, I don't remember who, but I seen somebody do it and it works. So I kinda have an idea of what I wanna wear today, but I'm not 100% if I really wanna wear that because it just depends on my mood, honestly. Cause that's what I'm gonna be in all day. That's why I don't get dressed. I really don't like packing makeup on my face, so that's what we not gonna do. So we really gonna try this, okay? And I'm letting y'all know for the 10th time, if it don't look right, I'm putting on lashes. But I just got this little kit, right? And I actually think about selling these for my business because they're really cute. And it comes in a little kit of a lash thing, tweezers, scissors, and a lash applicator. But today, we're just gonna be using this. I don't know what this is, Benefit Roller Lash. I literally just got this from Ulta when I was there. Do you guys know how long it's been since I put mascara on? How long do you hold this for? I think I stick to the fake ones. I don't know. I gotta look in the camera. I'm really trying to make this work. Like, I'm trying to make it look good, okay? Like, I feel like I need lashes. All right, so where my lashes at? We gonna pop on these lashes and we gonna get dressed and I'll be back. Cause no, let me show y'all first though. I don't know, it don't look that bad, but like at the same time, I'm just not used to it. I'm used to like whoosh, like it being out in your face. So I don't know. I might put lashes on, might not. It depends after I get dressed and all that stuff, so. I'll be back. All right, y'all, I'm done. This is my outfit for the day. I'm gonna wear it like this because this is cute. Like, I look a little white girl. This ponytail is a goat. Like, I like this a lot. Like, this is so convenient. I didn't have to do nothing to my hair. All I had to do was just prop this shit up and call it day. But that's the end of this video. If you want to shop Pretty Party, make sure you go down below in the description. I'll have all the information down there. Come on now, this was super simple. That's it. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Give this video a thumbs up. Make sure you follow all my social media. They'll be on the screen if you already know. And I'll see you guys in the video.